Hi everybody, this is Kristen, and today I'm here with the Spec Mighty Shell for iPhone 6S Plus and iPhone 6 Plus. The Mighty Shell is Spec's toughest case. Rather than going with the standard meets or exceed military drop test standards, the Spec promises that the Mighty Shell will give you 2 times the military drop test standard height, which is, I believe, 8 feet in total, because your standard military drop test is up to a 4-foot drop. So this is going to give you 8 feet of drop protection, which is really considerable. So looking here at the features of the Mighty Shell, it has what's called radial impact geometry. I believe that that's all these concentric circles that run along the inside of the case. This is part of what gives it its protection. It also features a no-slip grip on the sides and extra screen safety because it has an extra high lip. This is also one of the few cases that has a lifetime warranty. Normally, Spec gives a 1-year warranty, but with the Mighty Shell, you have a lifetime warranty. And I'm particularly pleased here with this purple color. For the iPhone 6 Plus, I reviewed this in an orange-backed case that had blue on the inside, and that was okay, but honestly, I think that this purple color is far, far better. So putting your phone into the Mighty Shell is slightly more difficult than a regular candy shell, but it's really not all that daunting. Honestly, again, I always put my phone in on the volume side first, then kind of make sure that it's entirely down all the way, not just slightly in this side, and then simply press the other corners inward. It's not a very, very big difference from a regular candy shell or candy shell grip. Looking at the Mighty Shell on my iPhone 6S Plus, I'm particularly struck by the back of this. It is not your standard glossy polycarbonate back that you have on a Spec case. It is a polycarbonate, but it has a matte, no scratch finish. So this is a very, very tough back on here, and it's gonna stay looking great for a really long time. Going around here to the bottom, you can see that the port openings are the standard, nice, generous Spec port openings. There should be no issues with any third-party headphones or third-party lightning cables. The sides are covered in this extremely grippy rubber all the way around, so you have fantastic grip on the sides on this case. Volume buttons, nice and clicky, and I like the contrasting purple color coming through here. Mute switch is nice and easy to access. Going around here to the back again, really like the Spec branding here. And the camera opening, although relatively deep, is perfectly positioned, perfectly sized. There are no flash issues with this case. It's just a great case. I love the way it feels in the hand. I love the fact that it has this extra drop protection, and the fact that it has the extra lip on here. Your phone just feels extremely safe in the Mighty Shell. So overall, this is actually one of my very favorite of the Spec cases. It does cost a bit more. It retails for $54.95, but it's overall a really good, very solid case for your phone, and it should give a lot of protection to it in the event of a fall. 2x drop protection is certainly nothing to sneeze at. In terms of size, comparing it to a regular candy shell case, this is one of the beautiful candy shell inked cases. And when you put it here, you can see that it is a little bit thicker. It's a little bit wider and a little bit thicker and a very slight amount taller than a regular Spec case, but it is not a huge difference. This is not twice as thick or anything like that. So really, overall, I think that you have some relatively minimal size differences, and you do get quite a lot of benefits from this in terms of the additional drop protection and protection for the screen. So again, this is the Spec Mighty Shell case. It's available from Spec for $54.95. You can also get it from Best Buy and Amazon.com, and I'm sure other retailers as well. If you have any questions about this case, please put them in the comments below, and I will do my best to address them. And again, many thanks for watching my video. If you are interested in subscribing to my channel and you haven't yet, please consider it. I do try to put out 2 to 3 videos a week on iPhone 6S Plus, iPhone 6 Plus, and iPad Air 2, cases, screen protectors, and other interesting accessories, and I would love to have your support. Thanks so much for watching and have a wonderful day. Again, this is Kristen with the spec Mighty Shell for iPhone 6S Plus.